press, Your Excellencies, that on September 11th, 2020, Mr. President chaired a meeting of the National Food Security Council to discuss the food security situation of the country, to list him from all those involved with our food security. That meeting led to a number of issues that there is need for more clarification and more interrogation, which led to today's meeting, which is a technical meeting, to listen and interrogate information and data so that the presentation that will go to Mr. President will have reconciled most of the differences between agencies and as well as the what needs to be done urgently, particularly in view of the flooding situation that has affected food production in the country. And therefore, today, NEMA and finance, the development finance banks, the Bank of Industry, Bank of Agriculture, NISAL, the Nigeria Export Import Bank, all made presentations, and all of them have a big role in food security because their mandate involves either primary production or processing of food, and all of them are involved with financing and reducing risk to lending. And there was a very, very useful exchange. A lot of synergy was identified. A lot of the value of coordination between those institutions and others that were not in attendance was appreciated all the more. And the fact that we can generate a lot of funding to go into the agricultural sector by the synergies that can be created. They were so directed to continue to cooperate so that we can have a model that will unlock funding for the agricultural sector.